Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a kaleidoscope by Fumie Ino, who is a Japanese kaleidoscope artist. This one is the Confederate Rose, or the Hibiscus, kaleidoscope, and it has the beautiful floral motif on the exterior of the ceramic barrel. Now, the eyepiece and the object case fittings are in the beautiful dark wood, and it's sealed with an optical lens as well at the eyepiece, and then a ring of wood to frame the object chamber at the end. Now, for this kaleidoscope, you roll the entire kaleidoscope as you view it, and it's a dry chamber inside the kaleidoscope. And Fumie has selected delicate pieces of glass and textured glass to add even more dimension and detail to the interiors. The overall dimensions of the kaleidoscope by Fumie Ino are approximately just under 5 1/4 inches in total height and a diameter of 1 1/4 inches at the eyepiece. The mirror system itself is about 3/16 inch in width. Now, if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to confirm availability of this specific pattern. Now, of course, the best part of the kaleidoscope is when you can sit back and relax and enjoy the gorgeous images inside the interior. And here you see the beautiful two-mirror system creating a 6-point star with the delicate intricacy within this kaleidoscope. Now, our camera aperture is wider than the mirror system opening, but your own eye will focus beyond that, and you will see the entire mandala all at the same time. This is the Confederate Rose floral motif in a ceramic kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Fumie Ino, a Japanese kaleidoscope artist, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.